Next question wants us to calculate the percentilization of